parents who has forcing their children into a religion without that the children understand what they are doing. I'm not taking the rights from the parents to treat the children or to raise them up with moral, with good norms that be accepted from the society. Because what is the fanatism making for people? It's making, destroying those, these children's future.